A karate event took place in Okinawa Prefecture with participants praying for peace in Ukraine. About 100 karateka of all ages put peace marks on their outfit and performed kata, or movement patterns of the martial art. Karate is an art of self-defense and is said to have originated in Okinawa. Those who organize the event will upload videos on social media to share their message with karate practitioners around the world.